truly understands the destructive choices made by Facebook.